Gentlemen, this is how we ended up the most secret query in the world, which will soon be sworn by everyone. But for now, it is our to take. And we have the opportunity to test the cars. But they're all pretty amped up. Of course, we have a couple of L200s. This is close to the factory version. And the cleanest version from this. We have a Land Rover with a Jaguar compression unit. And guys all say that I should go with SVR. That is something I don't want to do. The main purpose of this video is to show you how you can drive if you eliminate the concept of psychological off-road ability. I'm driving a UAZ today, so I can do anything. I can drown it, it has snorkel. Well, I sink right up to the glass. In one word, whatever I want with it, I can do it, while not fearing for the safety of this car. This is what we will do. Come on! Stabilization, Carl! Stabilization! Why is turned on? Listen, it behaves strangely. Does not rush from the start. You push the pedal, and it starts to give you less power. Got it! Let's push him already. Come on, it's not deep there. In short, then the senseless annihilation in the swamp begins. It's just classics, as in Ladoga and other competitions, where no one shoots videos, because everyone is digging dirt. Everyone sits in a deep pit of dirt there. This is where we will go. Nobody knows why or how it will look. Igor will be the first one to go on his Niva. After all, I have no experience, and it's not my car. He swam. So it was an experienced driver, and now, for the expert opinion. He did catch a fish there, didn't he? Oh, algae! Well, we are looking for some kind of trash for our four-wheel drive. We need a chopper. The guys also say that the L200 was able to pass right there. Of course it was. We didn't even doubt it. I guess I won't pass. Careful! Everything is fine. That's it, you're getting out. Go, pretty boy. All right, slowly. That's the power. Fuck, I'm sure it won't pass. The wheels! He's already at the stone, for fuck's sake. Won't pass. Won't pass. Hold on, the bumper. Wait, Alan. Толик, the bumper on the left side. The bumper turns out. Yep, off you go. That's it. I told you guys. I'm a genius. Ah, it's very short. No, it's cool. He's going too. We are all cool. Yeah. Maybe drive straight along the wall. He wants to do that, but it's a bad idea. And that's why it's a bad idea. Keep the wheel straight. Well, L200 is on fire. At some point, someone will fuck it up. Talian, hold! He is lucky. You didn't even scratch it. No. Just the side skirt. Gentlemen, in today's ride, we confirmed all the immutable truths. If your car is prepared for the off-road, and the psychological off-road ability is taken care of, that is, you can drown it. You can slash the dunes with a bumper, and in any incomprehensible situation, you just do somersaults and the car goes on. That is why Combat Crew has completely dominated everywhere. Of course, Igor is accustomed to the car. He drives better than me. I drive worse in someone else's car than everyone else here. And it was hard for me. But even in this situation, as you saw, amped up US with the military-grade drivetrains, on good. Well, they say that is not good. Cooper is not that red and so on. Well, yes, but these are the cheapest tires from what you can buy and what performs. For sure, FBL could be more interesting here, right? You just have to not screw up as much, and the US will put you out and do everything for you. Also, this car is without any electronic devices. But electronic devices from Land Rover fucked up the owner of the car. Because when you press the pedal to the floor, it gives you less power. On the other hand, with the Ford it was all cool. And the driver did well. And he is a pretty boy. L200 performed as expected, it's good. The only thing is that you need side skirts to protect the doors when rolling onto one side. Only L200 and Niva managed to climb there. So the driver is using his body weight, so it really works. I don't even know what to say. Off-roading is very cool, and a lot depends on the driver. But what's more important – tires, drive, and locking differential. I don't know how to drive, so I took that UAS and did a great job. Well, they screwed in one place, or maybe it was not me, but it was jumping because of the spring, and that was the thing. Also, it was possible to climb there, I know for sure. Thank you for watching this video, and thanks to the participants of this event. Let me also remind you that this off-road event was filmed by a Combat Crew and a Jacket Sapkov, and they have their own videos. And you don't have to look for this. Use the links in the description and see the version of this not from my point of view. Well, it sounded kinda sad. I'll edit it in black and white. In other words, more videos are available in the description below. Thank you very much for watching, good luck and goodbye. Hail to off-road!